A cardiologist who once treated former President George H.W. Bush was shot and killed while bicycling through a Houston medical complex. Police say Dr. Mark Hutchknecht was shot Friday morning by a fellow bicyclist. Now police trying to determine if the shooting was a targeted attack. The 65-year-old doctor treated Bush in February of 2000 for an irregular heartbeat. Bush has offered condolences.